Hello everyone, today we will be covering how to use groups in FormIt. One of the most basic and important techniques in FormIt workflows involves grouping. Grouping assists in the organization of your model elements and keeps them from sticking together. Groups can be created and edited in a few ways, either from the context menu of a selected group, or from the standard toolbar, or from shortcuts. Let's begin with some primitive solids and sketch shapes. To create a group, select the elements to group together. This can include standalone edges, faces, solids, and also other groups. I will double-click the solid and hold down Ctrl or Shift to add the sketch to my selection set. Now right-click to activate the context menu and select the Create Group icon, or type G as the keyboard shortcut. If you hover over a group, you will see dashed lines surrounding the extents of the objects inside of the group. To edit a group, double-click it. If a group is nested inside of a group, you can use the shortcut GE to jump right to it. Once inside of the group, anything we draw will become part of it. Let's group each of these solids with their shape using a couple different techniques. You can use a window selection to grab both and then press the keyboard shortcut G. Wait a moment and your new group will appear. For the pyramid and triangle, let's begin on the group icon in the standard toolbar. Select Create Group or Alt-G, and now follow the guide in the upper left-hand corner prompting you to select the elements you want to group. Double-click the pyramid and double-click the triangle, and then press the check mark for Finish, or press Enter. The keyboard shortcut for the group edit is GE, so if we want to edit this group, we can select it and type in GE, or type GE and select the group when prompted, which will take us into the group to edit it. Here we can also go to the settings in the standard toolbar and check on Hide Group Context, or the keyboard shortcut H. This will hide everything in the model that is not a part of this group. Click outside of the group or hit Escape to return to the main model. Now go to the Group Trees palette, and in the main sketch dropdown, you can see the three groups you've made. You can name them by double-clicking into the name. You can delete them by selecting them and pressing the Delete Group button, which will not ungroup them. It will delete all of the model contents from the canvas.
You do not need to use the groups tree to delete groups. You can delete them straight from the canvas.
You can edit them by pressing the Edit Group button, and you can change their category in the category drop-down menu. That's it for FormIt groups. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.